Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to another Mr. Plush video, which is another plush review. And today we went to the Trenton Thunder minor league AAA game. And today they're affiliated with the Toronto Blue Jays. Yes, that's MLB. Alright, let's get started. So this is the pork roll. On the back it's a slice. I'm not sure if that's his name. And then we'll have the dog here. His name's Rookie. He's the bad dog So let's say someone got a hit, right? From the Trenton Thunder. They drop the bat, and to run the bases, of course, and he comes grabbing it and bringing it back to the dugout. Here's a little video of him. There he is. All right. On to the next mascot. The main mascot, his name is Boomer. So Boomer, he's the main mascot. I think he's like a bird. So then we have Claude Man. He's like a superhero kind of guy. I didn't see him today though. And by the way, Trenton is in New Jersey. And they had a giveaway. Well, today we got to go on the field to have a catch with your parent, of course, or if you had brothers and sisters. So my dad bought me today, and I had to catch with him on the field. So, and they also have giveaways, and it's a Trenton Thunder ball. And it's like 3D, that you could really feel it.
Cloud Man is right here. That's their logo.
Yeah.
Cloud Man.
It feels like, what would you call this, the way it feels? Like,
it's like dug inside.
It's like engraving?
Yeah. Boy, I tell you, you're smarter than me. Engraving.
Yeah, I think like it's like engraved in there. So that's the end of today's video. Hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.